What's up guys, this is Sean Heather, and in this video I'm going to show you how to update your Vivo V25 Pro to Android 13 to get all of the latest Android features. You can use the same method on other Vivo smartphones as well, for which the Android 13 update is available. So here we go. So first of all, make sure that your device is connected to the Wi-Fi or you got unlimited mobile data plan, because sometimes these software update packages can be huge in size. For Android 13, it will be around 5 to 6 GB, so better to connect your device with a high-speed Wi-Fi. So the very first thing you have to do to update your Vivo V25 Pro to Android 13 is go to the settings. After that, scroll down and then you will find an option called System Update. Just tap on this and it will start checking whether any software update is available or not. And as you can see that a new version is available, that is 5.06 GB in size. And this brings Android 13 and FunTouch OS 13 to Vivo V25 Pro. Here you can have a look on the changelog where it mentions all of the new features that this Android 13 software update will bring to Vivo V25 Pro. So just tap on this download and install button and it will start downloading the software package on your Vivo V25 Pro. Depending on the So downloading of the software package is completed and it is now verifying the update package that we have downloaded to our Vivo V25 Pro, and the device is now rebooting. And as you can see, the installation of the downloaded package is started. And the device is rebooted now. And the installation of the software package is completed on our Vivo V25 Pro. So if I go to the setting again, and now if I go to the About Phone section, here you can see that the FunTouch OS 13 is installed on our Vivo V25 Pro and the Android version is 13. So this is how you can update the Vivo V25 Pro to Android 13 and FunTouch OS 13. All you have to do is go to the settings, then go to the system update section, just tap on it. It will start checking the software version, and if the Android 13 is available for your device, you can follow the same method and install it on your Vivo V25 Pro, V25 or any of the Vivo smartphone you got. That's all for now friends, thanks for watching this video. If you found it useful, then give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, subscribe the channel, and do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notification for future uploads. And I will see you guys next time in another video. Have a nice day.